Hey guys, I want to start doing these quick little segments where I go over different mindsets and strategies to help all of you ambitious people kind of get through these little roadblocks that you might be experiencing. So today's is about goals and intentions and joy and happiness, and I'll explain what that means. Do you ever get really excited about something, whether it's the idea of something, whether it's a business that you want to start, a relationship you want to get into? You're really excited about the idea of it and you can't stop thinking about it. You can't stop thinking about this great invention or this great idea or even this great project. Let's say you want to start a nonprofit, this great thing that you think is going to help millions and millions of people. And maybe even you tell your friends about it, you tell your mom about it, and then you wake up the next day, you either feel sick to your stomach about it, you feel really nonchalant about it, you think, where in the world did my creativity and my energy go for this thing that I was so excited about the day before? Or maybe some people, maybe this happens a couple days later, or even a week later, or a month later. It's different for everyone. But we're after having this really exciting idea of something, it turns into something that's maybe even an annoyance. Every time you think about it, you kind of get bitter about the idea of it. All of a sudden, you don't want to talk to your friends about it. You don't want to ever bring it up with your mom because you're ashamed that you haven't done anything with the idea of it or that you're not going to go anywhere with it. And do you ever get frustrated that this is how you feel about everything you get excited about? I all know, especially people that are really ambitious, will come up with all these great ideas, create all these big dreams for themselves. And in the back of their mind, it's always there. But they push it aside because it becomes a source of discomfort or pain. And here's the reality of it. Let's dive a little bit into your mind in a simple way. You're a really ambitious person who has God-given talents and skills. Unfortunately, every day you wake up with a source of discomfort and pain about these great things that you want to achieve. It's something that's even a positive thing that is turning into somehow a negative result in your life. And all because every time you think about it, you think, I'm not there yet, or I haven't started this idea yet, or even if you have started it, I don't have these results, right? It doesn't look like this yet. And you've heard this a million times, but it turns into this thing of, if I get this, then I'll feel happy. Or if I ever accomplished this exciting goal, or if I ever started this business, or if I ever got into this relationship, then I'd feel really excited. Maybe I'd feel really happy. And honestly, maybe you would, but that would only last for a short period of time. And if we're being honest with ourselves, you really do this thing that you're excited about anyways. You naturally have these God-given talents, and I'm sure if I talk to any of your friends, they would say the same thing. If you're really good at photography, but you're not always taking pictures, your friends will say that you still have an eye for things. If you're a writer, but you're not constantly writing, people say you might be eloquent with words. If you're really good with people, and you haven't done anything to help people necessarily, your friends or acquaintances would mention that you've previously helped them out, or that you're really intuitive of a person. And if you notice, when you are being creative, like I said, when you are writing, when you are taking pictures, or when you are interacting with people, that comes most naturally to you, you'll notice you're in your element. You experience all this joy, you experience all this positivity, and your self-confidence level is through the roof without you even noticing it. And this is where I talk about intentions versus goals. If you notice, a lot of the times, there's nothing wrong with goals, but sometimes when you get so focused about everything around your goal, you'll wake up every day feeling really discouraged. You'll wake up feeling, like I mentioned before, that your goal is a source of pain. Because every day when you wake up, you're thinking, I don't have this thing yet, or I haven't accomplished this business idea yet, or I'm not in this relationship yet. And so instead of it being a motivator, it becomes a, I don't have this thing yet. And so the cool thing about intentions is it kind of puts you back in your element. Intentions is all about the process. If you're constantly in the process of building a business or finding some source of intimacy in your life or expressing yourself in some creative way that comes really naturally to you, then you'll notice without even thinking about it, you're in the process. And process equals joy, intention equals joy. And even for myself, I've changed it a little bit where my intention every day is to wake up and to find a way to be uncomfortable or to wake up and do the thing that scares me most that day. Even though my goal is to help thousands of people and to change thousands of lives, my intention every day is to find and do the thing that scares me the most. And through the process of that, I'm in my zone. So in a roundabout way, I'm accomplishing my goal while daily feeling uncomfortable, kind of doing everything I need to do leading up to that. So to try and sum up this video, if you're feeling really discouraged about this idea that you really want to get done or this business that you want to start, realize that joy is in the process of something. And a great way to practice that is by setting intentions. If this interests you at all, go visit my website and book a free hour call. And we can start on your process of rewiring your brain and talking about these kind of things to help you get started.